for Off Air Moments with your absolute fave. And you know what? You can see this yum yum next to me. We're just getting up close and personal with Mr. Chocolate Factory over here. For you guys, that is... why are you doing that? Welcome to my couch.
Thank you very much. Thanks for having me.
Geez, why are you speaking with your,
bedroom
voice?
We're all up.
We're not
up
in the bedroom.
And intimate right now.
Okay, so this is what I want to know from you, right? Mm. What's the very first thing you notice when you meet a girl?
Usually it's physically, it's the smile and the eyes.
Is that what you noticed about me?
Yeah.
Geez. He likes me. No, really, he does.
Smitten.
Do you consider yourself sexy or brainy?
I'd like to say brainy. My grades don't really support that view, but but I say brainy, not really sexy, no.
You're so hot. Sorry, that's not a question. Back to the questions. How do you feel about a girl making the first move?
I'm not a fan of it at all.
What do you mean you're not a fan?
Not a fan.
So I'm gonna sit around and wait for you to basically holler at me.
Yeah, like if...
Goffy, I've been waiting 3 years.
Be
How
patient.
Long do I gotta wait?
Be patient. I'm working on myself.
Jeez.
I'm not worthy yet.
And then what are your favorite pet names? So you know these days these youngings are like Bay,
yeah.
Which I'm not a big fan of, because
yeah.
What's Bay?
Yeah.
And some people like to keep a classic like Baby.
Uh-huh.
What do you do?
Yeah, I'm a baby kind of man, but it also depends on the personality that I'm dealing with.
What would you call me?
You? My moth.
That's not a pet name.
Yes, it is.
That's my surname.
Yes, but like, you know, like customized, my moth.
I have a better surname.
What?
Buading.
Really? My boat.
Okay, now, we're going to wrap it up with a challenge, right?
Okay.
Simply because I call this the Shella challenge,
mm-hmm.
Which means Mac game.
Okay.
Pretty boys mm-hmm. don't know how to Mac.
Nope.
Zero.
Nope.
It all, you know, they rely on their looks.
Uh-huh.
Maybe they smile in your instance and the guns and the height and the complex. Okay, everything about you is
wow.
Amazing. So I'm going to put you to test.
Okay.
You need to Mac on me.
Okay.
You can decline.
Uh-huh.
However, if you decline, you have to booty hop.
There will be no booty hop. Like, I don't have a booty to hop with. Like, what?
So I guess you're going to be shellering me then.
Oh, my God. I suck at the shellering thing. I really do. I have never really shellered in my life.
Okay, we're on a date. This is your first time. Let's go.
What's the setting?
So we are at a coffee shop.
Mm-hmm.
And we've seen each other a couple of times, but we've mm-hmm. never said anything to each other. And mm-hmm. you think I am absolutely gorgeous.
All right.
So you want to take me out on a real date.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because this is just a fake date. We just bumped into each other.
At the coffee shop. Okay,
yes.
Fine. So like they just delivered your coffee, right?
Yeah.
You're about to pour some sugar into your coffee, right?
Okay.
I'm going to stop you. Don't do that. You don't need that. Stick a finger out. Stick it in the coffee. Stir. We're good.
Do I lick this or do you?
You do.
That's a wrap. Goodbye.